Okay, guys, I gotta run a couple errands before I go lift today. I'm gonna show you guys the rest of the long sleeves that came. My hair is a freaking mess right now, so let's fix that really quick. Alright, cleaned up a bit. Check this out, got my new long sleeve on. Pretty dope, right? I don't even know, I think we call this color Prussian blue. I don't know why it's called Prussian blue. It was just one of the names that was like available that I saw that was kind of like a cool name, but I'm gonna show you the new bag we got going on here. So this is what it's looking like now. So see, long sleeve, large, Prussian, but it also shows the design of the shirt. It's a zip up bag now, so get to open up, get a little treat. You can even keep the bag for, I don't know, something cool. Then on the back we have Unleash the Beast at Ape Athletics. It's pretty cool. We got the pink shirt here. We also have a pair of joggers I'm about to swap into. Unfortunately, guys, a bunch of my samples that I'm supposed to be sending out to the athletes got caught over in, not caught, but it's over in Cincinnati right now, where is like the biggest, like it's like, I think it's one of the, I think that's DHL's like hub for like all their stuff. But anyways, so yeah, I called them. Hopefully all the stuff's gonna be coming in very soon so I can show you guys more of the colors, more of the designs. Let me show you guys what I'm eating for my first meal of the day. And it's like 2 o'clock, so let me show you my first meal. Okay, so for my first meal, we're doing an entire little California Pizza Kitchen thingy. It's about 100 carbs, about 27 fat, and like, I think 40 protein. So actually, I think it's 40 or 50 protein. And my protein's only like one, I think I have it at 200 or something right now. So my macros are like pretty high right now, and I'm gonna try to start out with no cardio. I think last time I was doing, I think I was overcompensating for my knee a little bit too much before, so I was doing way too much cardio in the beginning. And I think I kind of stalled out afterwards, and I had to like keep doing so much cardio just to keep up with like just maintaining. But anyways, let's go over to the gym. I think me and Johnny are supposed to be hitting a back workout, and let's go ahead and do that now. Whoa, here we are back at the office. What's up? Let me show you guys some of the boxes we got. We have bunch of these. He sent me a lot of stuff. I don't know how or why there's so many, to be honest. I'm a little confused at why there's so many boxes, but he sent me like a good amount of the joggers, a good amount of the, like, I'm pretty sure what it is this one design, this is all the stock for it. This one design, it's all the design, or all stock for it. So for example, this one, let me show you guys. This is actually the shirt I'm wearing right now. It's the long sleeve. This is an extra large in Prussian. So it's this one. Let me show you guys right here. Damn. Clean shirt, right? Pretty clean. Pretty clean. I hope you guys like it. It's one of my favorite designs. Color is really cool. Seems like a lot of people on IG really liked it. So yeah, it tells you what it is, what size, what color, what design. Bam. Sick. So anyways, I'm going to work on some stuff until Johnny gets here. I think me, Johnny, and Kevin, and Omar are going to train back. And we'll take you through that. Maybe we'll do like a cool edit or something. We haven't done like an edit in a while. I didn't do an edit in the other video, so let's do an edit. Edit in this one. Okay, so we're gonna start a back workout. I don't know what we're doing today. I don't even know. Johnny, are you on any program right now?
Nah, we're just gonna do our own thing, like we always do.
That's usually.
I have to, not 531. You did 6-6-2-6. You did something. You and Omar did.
I forgot what it was called. Maybe it was 6-4-2, I think. 6-4-2, I don't know. We stopped doing that. Then I did some deadlifting stuff with Freeze, and then my eczema got so bad on my hands that like I couldn't grip the bar correctly. Yeah, I don't have like girlfriend holding hands. I couldn't grip the bar at all. It was like tearing up my hands. Then so I think we're gonna do a workout. The video before, like I said, there's no edit, so we're probably gonna do an edit for this one. I haven't edited in a while, so I'm probably really rusty at it. Well, Johnny filmed, but I have two videos supposed to come out, but we'll start the video now. So we're just doing back a pull day. We'll take you through it. Let's zoom back out real quick. I want to show you guys. So we have a visitor here who's actually going to get his hands on the long sleeves before everyone else. Here you go, man.
Hey, thank you.
Hey, dude, you wanna try that? You wanna try one of the long sleeves on just for the followers to see what it looks like?
I would enjoy nothing more.
Okay, cool, dude.
Love it.
You like it? Hold on, let me show them the side cut. Look at that. Not Goomba long, but yeah. Just long enough.
Look at that, Alphalete. We do what you do.
Yeah. Except we do it better.
Yeah.
Showed you every single scar. Say it's you, not me. Cause that's my favorite part. Why does it hurt so much? With every single touch, we thought this was love. Why do I want to stay now? I wanna be alone, I just don't know how. Why does it hurt so much? With every single touch, we thought this was love. Why do I wanna stay now?
Okay, guys, what is up? I don't know if Louie's in the shot or not, but he's not supposed to be. Well, he's gonna be now. Get a couple people asking me sometimes to like do these little cool like shoe unboxings and stuff because people think I'm like some kind of shoe god or like I'm the plug or something. I am definitely not the plug. I'm definitely not a shoe god by any means. I just kind of collect shoes on the side as a hobby. But anyways, right here we have a pair. The Adidas Yeezy. Version 2's Beluga 2.0's, and yep, this is what the box looks like. It's kind of interesting because this box is definitely different from the other boxes that I do have. This little box right here, on the inside here, it has like a little pull tab thingy that you can have to like undo, but it literally just looks like it's inside of, it's just like a normal box. This is definitely an anomaly. I've never seen a pair look like this. Yeah. So let's get the unboxing started. It's here, it's a size 10. A common question I get asked a lot is what size should I get in the Yeezys? My advice would be if you're getting your first pair of Yeezys, that's why it's backwards. It's supposed to be this way. I didn't get an anomaly box. The little pull tab I'm talking about is right here. So the difference with these shoes, if you wear NMDs, right? If you wear Adidas NMDs and you wear like a, for example, I wear a 9.5 in NMDs. For Ultra Boost, I wear a size 10 because it's like a little bit more, it's more of like a form-fitting shoe. That's the same thing with the Yeezys. I would go a size and a half up if you wear like if you wear an 8, then I would wear an 8.5 in Yeezys. It really all depends. I have a friend who wears 10s, I think, in NMDs. So he wears a size 10 in NMDs. And in Ultra Boost, I think he wears a 10.5. So then we tried getting him a 10.5 in Yeezys, and he said they're too tight, so he wants to go up to 11s. So again, I would size up. I honestly don't have any suggestions on if you wear like what size Nikes and all that stuff. I don't really know. But anyways, let me show you guys these shoes. Big fan of the silhouette of the version 2s. Super duper clean shoe. Here we go. Pull tab on the back. So the difference between these and the version 1s is obviously the colorway is a little bit different. They're kind of more like a bluish kind of gray, kind of like a slate, I guess. It has a pull tab on the back, and also it doesn't have that like huge orange thing going through it. It's just this and then the like kind of, it's, now that I'm looking at it, it doesn't even look orange. It's almost like a, like a pink almost. It's kind of weird, but not pink. Maybe like, I'm trying to think of the word, like the color. I want to say tangerine. It's not tangerine, but anyways, yeah. These are the shoes. These are actually going to be shoes that I keep. I was able to cop 15 pairs of these. I sold off most of them. I might have like one more left, but a lot of like local people came and picked it up, or even my followers from IG. I guess they trust me enough to send me money through PayPal, and then I just ship them out to them. But yeah, so these are the shoes. Unbox it for you guys. The other ones. And there we go. And I usually like to keep the box just in case you like want to sell them down the road or something. You can always do that. People like to keep the original box. I don't know why. I mean, I would be the same way. I wouldn't want it to be in a random box of any sort, but yes. So here they are. The 350 Belugas. Check this out. Bam. Alright. Here they are. They retail for like $220 with shipping. It could be around $230, $240 depending where you bought it from. I actually have a couple more pairs coming in from Yeezy Supply, but I already sold those. So yeah. This is by no means do I like do this for a living or anything. I just kind of do it for fun. It's like a hobby. I've always been into shoes, so yeah. I might even wear these today for the gym. They're pretty clean. It's a really, really clean colorway. The Beluga 2.0s were actually one of the most stocked Yeezy, I think. I think America alone had like, I want to say America had like 80 grand, like 80K pairs made, I think. There's like a chart somewhere out there that shows you. The ones that are coming out next, or this week, are the blue tints. That's going to be dropping on Saturday. Those are like probably the second highest released ones. I think Kanye is trying to make it a little bit easier to get these shoes so you don't got to pay like crazy amounts for them. So yes, we've got this. We've got the Boost at the bottom too. I don't know what else you want me to say about it. They're pretty dope shoes. I really like the colorway. If I could rank these like depending on like colorway, like do I prefer these over another pair? I would say these rank definitely up there. They're like, these are definitely easy to wear with things and match with things and like make the shoe go with whatever you're wearing. Some of the other colors that Kanye's coming out with, a little bit harder to like match with stuff, but you know, some people like that. They have these yellow ones that came out called the Yeebras, the yellow zebras. They're like one of the most limited Yeezys, but you literally can't wear it with anything. So hopefully they drop the earth tone ones. I really, 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 really want a pair of tan Yeezys. So anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed my first little unboxing video of these awesome Yeezys. I'm gonna wear these and then sell off the rest. I think I only have one more pair, like I said. So thank you for all the support. Thank you for trusting me. Of course, I would never, ever try to sell any of the people who follow me fake shoes, because that's just not cool. And anyways, I'm checking out, signing out. Peace out, guys. Thanks for checking out the video.